wind damage and danger. You can hear the winds. High winds on the move for a second day. Today, the Sierra's cleaning up from extensive wind damage, while other parts of the valley are still seeing gusts up to 40 miles per hour. KCRA3's David Bienick is live in El Dorado County, where there are obvious signs of wind damage. David?
Lisa, good afternoon from Kybers, where right now the winds have been largely calm, but every couple of minutes they will gust up. Like right now, take a look up in the tops of the trees, and you can see those tall 100-foot pine trees swaying back and forth. Overnight, they were swaying even further, and in some cases snapped off and fell, like this one behind me. Take a look at this. It fell onto the back of the porch here, shattered the porch, and just missed that house here. Now, fallen trees have damaged at least three homes here in Kybers. One sliced right through a home's roof and the walls. Power lines are down, and the small branches litter the side streets. Highway 50 is open through Kybers, and the El Dorado County Sheriff's Department reports no injuries, no major road closures. People here, however, will be talking about this storm for months.
Stop hitting the ground and stop blowing around. You wonder what that noise is, and better just stay in the house instead of getting hit. But I hear trees all the time,
yeah.
And this kind of what? This is the worst I've ever been, and I've seen it since 1992.
Yeah, wow.
And this is the worst wind I've seen.
Here's just one of the branches that came off of that tree behind me there. About two-thirds of the homes here in Kybers, we're told, are vacation or weekend homes. And so a lot of people coming up there for Thanksgiving will be discovering the damage like this. Live in Kybers, David Bienick, KCRA 3 News.
David, thank you. Here's another tree that fell onto a home in Kybers, but this one missed the home by inches. Instead, it fell on the deck. As you see there, that tree also took down a power line, which affected traffic on Highway 50. More tree damage. Take a look at this. This is in Sacramento. Live Copter 3 flew over this tree that toppled over along University Avenue, not far from Sacramento State.